6, and I wonder if you could say your name. Could you say your name?
Willie Byers.
Okay, we're all running.
All right. So can I start? Ready to go? Okay, Willie, could you say the word for deer, just the Chickasaw word?
For deer?
The animal.
You see me.
Okay, just is see, if you would. And for each word, we're going to ask you to say two times. So could you say it again? Just is see. Could you say that? And then you remember we talked about that doodle bug, the one that goes in a hole in the ground and then you call it?
Yeah.
Could you say the word for that kind of bug?
I don't forget that.
Boma?
Let me see.
We're not worried about the English word. We just want to hear you say the Chickasaw word, Lolo.
Lulu, not Lolo.
Okay, Lolo.
Lulu.
Wow. Okay.
I wonder if you could just say it once more.
One more time.
Lulu.
Now, if these people came to Oklahoma and they saw one of those bugs and they said, boy, this is what we want, and they got one, they adopted one, and they're going to take it back to L.A. with them, I say to them, oh, it's your Lolo. Can I say Hachi Lolo?
Lolo, Jimmy.
I know you can say that. Can you also say Hachi Lolo?
Hachi Lolo.
Yeah. Could you say that one again, please?
Hachi Lolo.
Okay. And I think last time when we were here, Catherine and I talked to you about a kind of insect that's sort of a kind of bee. She calls it Hatimimi, and you said that that was the word for the sound that it makes.
Yeah.
Would you say that word, Hatimimi?
Hatimimi.
One more time?
Hatimimi.
Okay. And there's a kind of lizard called Halambo.
Halambo.
Good. Could you say that again?
Halambo.
Can you say the word for somebody going blind? There's a word like shumba.
Well, one is ikpizu, and one is shumba.
Okay. Would you say that last one more time, please?
Shumba.
And there's a man that we have been told helped to give some land to Johnson Chapel. His name is something like Iba Tambi. Could you say that word?
Ba Tambi.
Okay.
Batambi.
Okay.
He was a good friend of mine.
He was an uncle of Lizzie Frazier's, is that right?
Huh?
Lizzie Frazier said that he was her uncle, I think. Is that what she told us, Catherine? Yeah.
Lizzie.
We went to see her yesterday.
Yeah, that she was his sister's daughter.
Okay. That would make him her uncle.
Yeah.
Could you say the word for tree?
Tree?
Mm-hmm.
Iti. What kind of?
Oh, just tree. Could you
Iti.
Say it? Okay. And how about a post oak?
Chicha.
Uh-oh. Now it's coming. Well, I don't know if it is or not. Could you say that again, please?
Chicha.
I think so. And Willie, could you say the word for mulberry?
Let me see.
Bihi?
Yeah. Bihi.
One more time?
Bihi.
And how about poke salad?
Manoli. Almost come here. Huh? Yeah, Kushiba.
Could you say that again, please?
Kushiba.
Okay. And how about the word for pine tree?
Tiak.
Okay, again, please?
Tiak.
Okay.
Once more,
Chuck.
My full time. What you about?
Could you say the word for road?
Hina.
One more time?
Hina.
And how about the word for barn?
Pichan.
One more time?
Pichan.
Pichan. Okay. And how about the word for pillow?
Alpiche.
Okay. And the word for foot?
Now you can say two, three different ways. Chie, saye.
How about if you just want to say
iye? Iye. That means just a foot.
Right. Say that one again.
Iye.
Come meet these people, Cindy. You want to turn off just for a second, Peter, please? Okay. How about the word for mouth? Mouth, right.
Sati.
Could you just say iti?
No. Yeah, that'd be saying that thing, yeah.
Her mouth.
No, that thing, yeah.
Oh, I don't mean iti. I mean iti. Somebody's mouth?
Iti.
That's a tree.
That's a tree.
Could you say the word for mouth, like if I want to say her mouth?
Sati.
That's your mouth.
Yeah.
I want to say her
Chitti.
Mouth. That's when you're talking to him.
Yeah.
Your mouth.
Chitti.
Okay, but how about if you want to say her mouth?
That's the same thing, Chitti.
Not if I say Catherine. I wouldn't say Catherine
Chitti. No, I wouldn't say
Catherine's
that.
Mouth.
Huh?
How would I say Catherine's mouth?
Catherine and E.T.
Okay, that last part, that E.T., could you say that?
E.T.
Okay, one more time.
E.T.
Perfect. What's the word for lips?
Lip?
Mm-hmm.
Telby.
One more time?
Telby.
Okay.
Now, there's another word for that. Telbish.
Tell me. It's not lips.
I know it is.
That's this, right?
Yep.
I know. It's kind of like a little mouth down there. could you say the word for nose?
Bichela.
Okay, one more time.
Bichela.
And could you say somebody's got a cold? He's got a cold.
Bicheno.
One more time.
Bicheno.
And could you say the word for tail, like a cat's tail?
Asimbish. Asimbish.
Willie, could you say the word for yes?
What?
Yes.
Yes?
Mm-hmm. Okay. One more time? Okay. How about the number two?
Number two what?
Just chuffa.
Oh. Tuglo.
Okay. One more time?
Tuglo. It's raining.
Right.
They don't say that. It just says umba.
That's all I want you to say. Could you say it again?
Umba.
There's no word for it's.
Yeah, you're right.
How about he's eating?
He's eating.
Somebody's eating. Like maybe I was talking.
Can I have an impa or vinili?
Can you just say the impa part?
What good would that do? Impa.
Great. One more time.
And that means for you to come and eat.
Okay.
Impa.
Okay.
Impa.
What's the word for buying something?
Chumpa.
One more time.
Chumpa.